Hello everyone, Professor Praveen Sarvale, College of Agriculture and Allied Sciences, Shardanagar, Baramati. Today's topic is linseed. All of you know linseed is one of the important oil seed crop. In Marathi it is known as Javas also. The botanical name of linseed is Linus Ustritaceum. Family Linaceae, origin North India. Now the importance of this linseed, because it is a most important oil seed crop, it is a rabi season crop. Okay, it is important rabi oil seed as well as a fiber crop. That means this linseed is mostly preferred for both purpose, oil seed as well as a fiber purpose. Okay, remember that in most of the time in exam it will be asked, linseed is used for dye-dash and dye-dash purpose, oil seed and fiber purpose. It is used for the preparation of paints, varnishes, printing ink, then oil cloth, soaps, waterproof fabric, etc. Then husk and straw is a good raw material used for making tissue paper and rugs, etc. Oil cake is a very good for cattle feed. Oil cake contain nearly about 36% protein. That means concentrated oil cake which is used for feeding to the animals and which contain 36% protein. It is also used for as a organic manures. That means as a concentrated organic manure. And the seed contains nearly about 35 to 42% oil, and the fiber content 18 to 90% of a cellulose. Okay, this is all about the economics of linseed. The major important economic important is for oil purpose and fiber purpose. The preparatory tillage operation, it need a weed free and a fine seed bed, because the seeds of linseed is very fine, so that it require a very small, so that it require fine seed bed. It require one plowing and 1 to 2 harrowing. Add well rotted organic matter before last harrowing. It can especially in case of ecology, soil and climate soil, it can be grown well in medium to deep cotton soil. Then alluvial loam and well drained is also most suitable for this linseed crop. The linseed can tolerate the soil acidity to some extent. Optimum pH range is 6. In climate, for oil purpose, it grown in a cool and dry climate, so that it is a rabi season crop. It require 450 to 750 mm rainfall. The optimum temperature range for the germination is 25 to 30 degree Celsius. And for a bold seed, the humidity is 80 to 90% humidity. Okay, this is all about the soil and climate of a linseed crop or flax crop. It is also known as a flax crop. Season, it is a cool season crop. So that season is a rabi. It is also known as a winter season crop. Time of sowing, the first fortnight of October. Okay, from 1st October up to the 15th October. Then sowing method, drilling and broadcasting. Dribbling is not possible due to the very small seed. Sowing depth, 2 to 3 centimeter depth. Then seed rate for a small seed, 8 to 10 kg per hectare, and for bold seed, 20 to 25 kg per hectare. Seed treatment, especially fungicide, thyrum carbazin at the top 2 to 3 gram per kg of seed is sufficient for a linseed crop. Then the different varieties of linseed crop, in that Mulchirus 10, then Solapur 36, N3, N55, then R552, Kiran, Sheetal, Jawahar 23, Mukta, Hira, Nilam, etc. All these are the important and mostly cultivated species in cultivated varieties in Maharashtra. Then next point is manures and fertilizers. FIM 8 to 10 per hectare. Chemical fertilizer, especially for a rain fed, 25:25:0 NPK kg per hectare, and for irrigated 60:30:0 NPK kg per hectare. Okay, you can distribute this whole fertilizer into the different split doses also. Then irrigation. Generally, linseed crop grown as a rain fed, that means totally depend upon the rainfall. In the case of long dry spell, it need additional irrigation at critical growth stages. And the total water requirement is between 300 to 400 mm. Plant protection, the pod borer, cutworms, and disease wilt, then powdery mildew. These are the important pest and disease of linseed crop. Then the harvesting of linseed crop. Actually, harvesting is depend on a purpose. The first purpose, for seed purpose, the crop mature in 100 days from the sowing. The crop may be harvested when the leaves are dry, plant turns golden yellow in color, and the seed ball become a dry and brownish in color, and seed have become shiny. It is the first purpose, for seed purpose. And for fiber purpose, if the fiber is also desired, the harvesting should be done at a physiological maturity when the crop is still green. Then harvesting is done, cutting the plant close to the ground with the help of sharp sickle or any other instrument, then the tied in a bundle and stacked in the threshing yard for drying. Okay, actually harvesting is depend upon the purpose, for seed purpose and fiber purpose. Seed purpose 100 days after sowing, and fiber purpose at a physiologically mature stage. At that stage, fiber content is more. Then yield of linseed crop. Yield is also vary according to the season. In rain fed crop, 3 to 5 quintal per hectare, and for irrigated crop, 8 to 9 quintal per hectare. Okay, this is all about the linseed crop, the all cultivation and package of practices of linseed crop. If you have any problem regarding the linseed crop, then communicate to me. Okay, thank you so much, students.